campaign called Solar Citizens. So it's a new project that is bringing together 2.5 million people who live under a solar roof. They are wanting to call on the state government to implement better solar regulation conditions.